It's all the friends kids love.
And here they are.
It's all the quality families trust.
Gosh, did you hear that?
Now Sesame Street is coming to your street. With a sparkling collection of irresistible video and audio titles. It's programming created especially for young imaginations, with new adventures, new songs, and new activities for the entire family to share. Head for the number one place for kid-friendly fun.
This is it!
Sesame Street Video, Audio, and Book and Tape, only from Sony Wonder. What makes exercising really fun? Elmo Size, made exclusively for home video, featuring special guests Cindy Lauper and the Sesame Street Kids, all hopping, stretching, jumping, and laughing their way through a feel-good musical workout no kid can resist. What's your favorite Sesame Street song? You'll find it on Sesame Street Platinum All-Time Favorites. It's a fun-filled who's who of Sesame Street superstars singing 20 best-loved hits.
It's so exciting.
Hey, that looks good.
Yeah! Sesame Street Home Video! The best of Elmo!
Drop all your pictures.
No, it's okay, Maria. But be careful with those pictures. Yeah, Elmo is going to have one of them hung in the Monster Art Show.
The Monster Art Show?
Yeah. Elmo is asking his friends to help him pick the best one.
Well, I love this picture of you and Ernie.
Yeah?
Hi, everybody. Old Ernie here to tell you a little bit about the parts of the face. And Elmo is here to help me. Are you ready, little Elmo?
Yes, ready, big Ernie.
Okay, let's go then.
Okay.
I've got two eyes.
Oh, got two eyes.
So I can see.
Yes, eyes can see.
I've got two ears to listen to what you say to me.
What you say to me.
I've got a mouth.
Yes, got a mouth.
So I can speak.
A mouth can speak.
I've got a cheek right here. And here I've got another cheek.
Another cheek.
I've got a nose.
One little nose.
So I can smell.
A nose can smell.
I've got a chin, but what a chin does, I just can't tell.
Just cannot tell.
I've got eyes, ears, nose, mouth, cheek, and chin. Each in its place, and they're all part of one fine face.
And you know, everybody out there, you know what? All of you have those things on your face, too. So why don't you point to them while we sing?
You've got two eyes.
Two pretty eyes.
So you can see.
Just look and see.
You've got two ears to listen to what you say to me.
What you say to me.
You've got a mouth.
Oh, yes, a mouth.
So you can speak.
A mouth can speak.
You've got a cheek right here. And here you've got another cheek.
Another cheek.
You've got a nose.
A little nose.
So you can smell.
A nose can.
You've got a chin, but what a chin does, you just can't tell.
Just cannot tell.
You've got eyes, ears, nose, mouth, cheek, and chin.
Each in its place.
And they're all part of one fine face. Yes, they're all part of one fine face.
And a nice face it is, too.
It's a nice face. Okay, which is Maria's favorite picture?
Well, I like this one.
Oh, well, Maria, then you can keep it.
Are you sure? What about the Monster Art Show?
Oh, don't worry, Maria. Elmo has plenty more to choose from.
Oh.
What?
Elmo, Elmo, where did you get all of your ideas?
Oh, Elmo just used his imagination.
Oh.
It's incredible where you can go in your imagination. Hitch a ride on a cloud and go sailing up into the blue. Ask a high-flying birdie to come with you on your vacation. There's a rainbow of beautiful colors waiting for you.
I bought 10 pictures to sell at Finders Keepers,
yeah?
But I can't seem to get rid of them.
Oh.
Who's this?
Oh, that's a picture of Elmo trying to scare Julia Roberts. Yeah, Ruthie's not the only one that can scare people.
Oh, and is this you trying on your new tap shoes?
Of course.
Wow. That's cute.
Oh, hi. Well, it's still not time for Savion's dance class yet. While Elmo waits, Elmo will imagine Elmo already knows how to tap dance. Yeah, yeah. Okay, here Elmo goes. Elmo is imagining Elmo is a great tap dancer.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, one of the best tap dancers in the world, Elmo.
First your fingers snap, and then your toes start tapping. Give your knees a snap, and let your hands start clapping. Anything can happen when you're
going to be the someone who is afraid.
Yeah, and Elmo is going to be the one who makes Julia afraid. Yeah, Elmo is a monster, and monsters are good at that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, here, Elmo, go. Shh. Julia, that is not afraid.
I'm sorry, Elmo, well, but you made me laugh.
But Elmo is trying to make you afraid.
Okay, I'm sorry. We'll try again, okay?
Okay, okay. Elmo will try harder, okay?
Okay.
Okay, okay.
sorry, Elmo, but you're so cute and funny that you make me laugh.
But Elmo is a monster, Julia. He is supposed to be able to make people feel afraid.
Okay, so you try again, and this time I'm sure I'll be really scared.
Really?
Really, just you see, you'll see.
Okay. Whoa! Now that was someone who was afraid. Yeah. Julia, can you come back now? Elmo's not being scary anymore. Julia.
Now that is someone who was also afraid.
Oh, Julia is good at that.
Well, you are too. Thank you.
Oh, Elmo, they're wonderful.
Oh, thank you. Ricky, you can have them.
Oh, no, I couldn't. You need them for the art show.
Oh, no, Elmo has plenty more, see?
Oh,
see?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, like that one. See that? Yeah, that's from Elmo's number collection. Yeah, I call it 3.
It's lovely.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, and that one. Yeah, that's the one with Elmo two backup singers. Yeah, that's really about 5.
5?
Trust Elmo.
5.
Yo, MC Elmo got something to say about the Sesame number 4 today. It's the number we're pitching and that's no jive. It's cool, it's hip, it's fresh and fine.
5. Oh, pictures!
Oh, hi, Zoe.
Hi.
Yeah, look at this. This is a picture of Elmo and Telly.
Oh, that's pretty.
Yeah.
Can I keep it?
Okay.
Oh, good. Oh, and that one?
Oh, that's of Elmo and Whoopi.
Can I keep it?
Well...
Oh, and this one? Can
Zoe,
I keep it?
Zoe.
Oh, and that one. I like this one. Can I keep this one?
No.
Oh, this is...
Well, Elmo likes Whoopi's arm.
Oh, thank you, Elmo.
Elmo also likes the stuff that covers Whoopi's arm.
Oh, my skin.
Yeah, Whoopi's skin.
Yeah,
it's soft and pretty, too. Elmo thinks Whoopi's skin is a very pretty brown.
Oh, well, thank you, Elmo. Hey, you know what?
Huh?
I like your fur, too.
Really?
Yeah. It's a great color. Red.
Yeah.
And it's nice and bright and soft, too. It's nice and furry.
Yeah, Elmo's fur is furry, all right. But it's not like Whoopi's skin. Mm-mm.
Well, that's only because fur and skin are different.
Wow, mm-hmm. But Whoopi has lots of fur on Whoopi's head.
Well,
look at that.
Yeah, this isn't fur, Elmo. This is hair. It's a little, it's a little like fur, but it's more hairy, you know, not so furry.
Really? Mm. Well, can Elmo touch Whoopi's hair?
Oh, of course.
Oh, good.
Here you go.
Oh, boy, that feels good. Elmo likes Whoopi's hair.
Thanks.
All those curly cues, and they're so nice and bouncy.
Yeah, they kind of do bounce around, don't they?
Yeah. Boy, Elmo can't do that. Watch. See, did anything bounce?
No.
See, Elmo's fur doesn't bounce.
Oh, but that's okay, because it looks great. Huh? I mean, all that red fur all over your body, it's so nice.
Yeah, Whoopi likes Elmo's fur.
I do.
Yeah. And Elmo likes Whoopi's skin and hair.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, let's trade.
No, Elmo, we can't. It's not possible, you
Why?
See. Well, because you can't trade things like skin and hair and fur. See, it doesn't come off. And the hair is on for good, too. It's just like your fur.
Ow! Yeah, I almost see that.
Yeah. But even if we could trade, Elmo, I wouldn't want to. I like my skin, and I like my hair, and I'd like to keep them both. I mean, don't you like your fur?
Well, yeah, Elmo likes his fur. And Elmo wants to keep his fur just where it is.
There you go.
On Elmo.
Yeah.
Right next to Whoopi.
Oh. I like that too, Elmo.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Elmo and Telly are now going to show you all about heavy and light. Yeah, Elmo is going to show you about light with this feather, which is very light.
Yeah, and I'm going to show you about heavy with these heavy bricks.
Elmo and Telly proudly invite you to watch a demonstration of heavy and light. Now pay attention so you get it right, 'cause Telly's is heavy.
Oh, yeah.
And Elmo's is light.
I got it.
Little lesson won't take too long. It's hard to teach heavy unless you're strong. I'm trying to help Elmo with all my might, but mine is heavy and Elmo's is light. Pulling our weight.
Together makes it easy. Gee, this is fun. Mine's like a feather.
And mine weighs a ton. Well, we just got started, and we're almost through. See what a little teamwork can do. It might seem fair, but it isn't quite. 'Cause mine is heavy.
And Elmo's is light.
Whoa.
slide.
Kelly? Oh, sorry, Kelly. Oh, didn't see what happened to you. Oh, let me help. Come on, Kelly, come on. Oh, boy, you are heavy.
These are the best pictures I ever saw. Oh, and look at that. That's the best picture of a... What is that, anyway?
A face, Zoe.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and that's the best picture of trees I ever saw. Do you think?
Yeah, you can have them. Oh, it's not that easy being the best.
I just love trees.
There's a whooshing in the willow, there's a thunder from the sky. Now an engine blows its whistle as a freight train rumbles by. When a bush begins to pause, it means a bumblebee is near. Elmo loves to stop and listen to the sound that's in the air.
Oh, hear the sounds?
Yeah.
There's the barking of a dog and the chirping of the birds. There's the croak of a big green bullfrog and the sound of Elmo's words. Hello down there!
Hello down there!
Someone's hammering a nail. Can you hear it loud and clear? Well, just stop and take a listen to the sound that's in the air.
Oh, well, getting kind of late. Elmo has an idea. Why don't we go to a barn and hear new sounds? Yeah, come along with Elmo.
There's the clanging of a bell and a creaky wooden door. There's a gurgle and a goggle as a pig begins to snore. When the sun sets in the west, if you're quiet, you may hear all the and the beauty and the magic of the sound that's in the air.
Thank you, Elmo. You're the best.
Zoe's welcome. Bye. Oh, Elmo gets you one too. Well, here it is. It's a picture of Elmo. Just for you.
Oh, everybody! Everybody, Snuffy Big Bird, come see what Elmo did.
Well, what have you done, Elmo?
Well, Elmo wrote his own song.
Really? What's it called?
Elmo's Song.
Oh, clever title.
Yeah, I wish I'd thought of that.
Well, do Snuffy and Big Bird want to hear it?
Oh, sure.
Okay.
This is the song, la 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 la, Elmo's song. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's song.
I like it.
La la la, la 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 la.
Wrote this alone.
La la la, la 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 la.
Catchy.
He loves to sing la 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 la, Elmo's song.
Oh, sing it.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's song. He wrote the music, he wrote the words. That's Elmo's song.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah, I wish I had a song.
Yeah, well, Big Bird can share Elmo's.
How?
Well, just sing Big Bird instead of Elmo.
Great idea.
Here I go. This is the song, la 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 la, Big Bird song.
It works.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Big Bird song. La la la. La 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 la, Big Bird song. La 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 la, la 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 la, Big Bird song. I love the music, I love the words. That's Big Bird song. Your turn, Snuffo pal.
All right, stand back.
This is the song, la 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 la, Snuffy's song.
Sing it, Mr. S.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Snuffy's song. La la la, la 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 la. La 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 la, Snuffy's song. La 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 la, la 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 la, Snuffy's song.
He wrote the music, we wrote the words.
That's Snuffy,
that's Big Bird.
Drawing for the Monster Art Show right now. But the oh, well, Elmo doesn't have to. This is the only one left. Well, Elmo will just hang this one in the Monster Art Show then. Yeah. What? You feel bad because you didn't get a picture? And everyone else has an Elmo masterpiece for you? And you don't think you can live without an Elmo original? But what should Elmo do? If Elmo gives this unhappy honker his last picture, well, the honker will be happy, but Elmo won't have a picture for the Monster Art Show. What would you do? You're right! Elmo will give this unhappy honker Elmo's last picture. Because a friend's feelings are more important than any old Monster Art Show. Yeah. Honker! Pull yourself together! You can have this last picture. You're welcome. Bye. There's only one problem. Now Elmo feels unhappy.
Look at this one. Isn't it great?
Oh, yeah. Hey, and look at the ones he gave me.
Yeah. Oh, let's see. Oh, no. Oh, that's terrific. Yeah, look at this one.
Hi, everybody.
What's the matter, Elmo?
You look sad.
Did you pick a nice picture for the Monster Art Show?
No, Ruthie. Elmo gave them all away. Because everybody loved them. Now Elmo doesn't have a picture for the Monster Art Show.
Oh, of course you do, Elmo. You can have mine back.
Oh, and mine.
And mine.
Oh.
Take them back? Elmo gave them to you.
Well, that's all right. You can give them back to us after the Monster Art Show.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You all are such good friends.
Oh, sure. Anytime.
Friends.
Oh, but there's only one problem.
What?
What's that?
Which one should Elmo pick for the Monster Art Show? Which one do you like best?
Thank you.